Jade.
Where do you work, Jade?
Oh, I work here at the Mercury Room, and...
My name is Sarah Louise, and I run a vegan baking company called Blue Rose, and together we do this monthly project called the Snack Attack.
Mm-hmm. And so what we do is we put together a box full of goodies that are vegan, specifically, and people can order them online and come and pick them up. Sometimes we have deliveries, and they're always snacks or meals, just something to make food a little bit easier.
Mm-hmm. And we kind of started doing it. We were at 124 Grand Market vending next to each other. We were kind of like the two vegan vendors. And from there, I ended up moving into the Mercury Room's kitchen. So we were sharing a space really closely. We realized that a lot of our ideas and our food went really well together. So when we found a bunch of empty boxes in the space, that's kind of how we decided to start filling them with snacks and having this monthly kind of subscription type thing. Mm-hmm. So we've been doing it for a year now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So we usually do snacks, so like dips, breadsticks, cookies, that kind of thing. But every now and then around the holidays, and probably more often now, mm-hmm. we're actually doing planned meals. So for instance, the one we're doing right now is a Christmas box with an entire Christmas feast in it for about four people.
Yeah, and it's pretty much ready to go. So we've cooked everything. People just have to throw it in the oven and heat it up. So we have a vegan tortilla, which was kind of a collaboration. Yeah. It was really fun for us. And then roasted root vegetables, stuffing, cookies, and
hot chocolate. Yeah. Mm-hmm.